Today, we would like to introduce you to our new Generation 2 Precision Seed Planting Unit. This unit is our conventional planting unit, which is used for no-till or conventional tillage systems where no additional tillage are incurred during the planting process. This new second generation unit are built on the same foundation as our very successful previous generation of planting units. For example, we still make use of high tensile strength Swedish steel, top quality SKF bearings, and of course precision plantings, well known and extremely accurate VZ2 metering units. The development of a brand new planting unit gave us the opportunity to start on a clean platform, to make a variety of improvements and add some exciting new options, without compromising the interchangeability of our previous generation of units. Let's look at what's new on the C2 unit. We've changed the base bracket clamp from the traditional U-bolts to a stronger diagonal clamp for extra peace of mind, especially with the additional stress that Delta Force can add. On the new C2 unit, parallel arms was also made wider for extra stability. Of course, one of the first things you notice when looking at our second generation unit is the beautiful new seed hopper. Not only is it better looking, but it's also 5 liters larger than the previous generation seed hopper. Another improvement that came with the seed hopper is the new clip mechanism. The new clip allows the lid to open and close much easier, but the mechanism is still strong enough that the unit with its hopper full of seed can be folded vertically without fear of a lid opening. The seed depth adjustment has been moved to the back of the unit to improve access on narrower row spacing such as 50 cm or 20 inch rows where there's not enough space in between the units to adjust depth. The depth adjustment mechanism has also been changed to a screw type mechanism, which allows for finer adjustments than with a previous clipping mechanism. With the new unit setup, a maximum seed depth placement of 80 mm are also easily achievable in a variety of soil types. The new depth adjustment position and mechanism integrates very well with a pressure sensor used for Precision Planting's Delta Force system, which ensures a very accurate reading. The unit are now equipped with a brand new seed coulter disc setup that allows for discs to be replaced without removing the bearing hub. The angle between the seed coulter disc has been decreased to generate a smaller seed trench for better cutting through hard soil or material and minimizing the soil disturbance. The closing wheel forks are now equipped with a mechanism to adjust the angle of the wheels to toe out slightly. This helps with rebuilding the seed furrow and gives a very level surface finish. With a new closing wheel fork, we still maintain the front to rear offset between the wheels, which reduces potential blockages and the pinching of soil above the seed furrow. Double row cleaners still equipped with a proven coil spring for efficient downforce and a nifty new height adjustment mechanism. This new mechanism allows for quick and easy adjustments with an ordinary 19 mm or adjustable spanner. For more information, please contact your nearest dealer or visit our website. Also look out for our new video on the different options available with the C2 planting unit.